Cross Mountain Park, good morning. Coming to you with some information on a podcast. Came from Mark Bell's Power Project. He had Stan Efferding on his podcast. Stan Efferding is also the Mountain's trainer from Game of Thrones. Now that I've watched all that, I can reference it. But they talked about the importance of something really simple that you could implement and you could sustain pretty much daily, and that is a 10-minute walk after every meal. But my challenge for this, because I want it to be sustainable, is going to be that you just do it after dinner to start out. If you want to add some, great. Brayden and I pretty much do it after we eat breakfast, and then all three of us, Jen included, got it done after dinner last night, and we're going to try to do that moving forward. Three real quick reasons that it helps. Digestion, sleep, kind of calms you down before you go to bed. And then third and probably most important now is you can do it with your family, some significant other, if it's a friend, maybe 6 feet apart at this time. So hope that helps. Again, I was just trying to find something that you could easily use and something that you could install immediately into your life. So I hope that helps, and I will be back in a couple weeks with another one. Thanks.